Well, our next guests went from two sisters sharing outfits with each other online to inspirational and international style icons. For Jess and Steph Dadong, it all started with an online blog, but very quickly their names became well known amongst the fashion elite, and they're pretty much taking over the world, and we're very excited to have them on our show. From the hometown of Melbourne, please welcome them to Studio 10.
Hi. Thanks, guys.
You've got a shoe line called Tubes.
Yes. We do.
It's a very fab shoe line, and I love that you made a huge splash at New York Fashion Week with it. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, sure. So, you know, we go to a lot of fashion weeks through our blog, How to Live, so we kind of know that there are a lot of photographers standing outside, waiting around between shows, and it was 4 degrees, and it's a line of sandals, so we knew if we put models outside, it was sure to get some attention.
And, you know, showing at New York Fashion Week can cost anywhere from $100,000 to $1 million, and we put the whole thing on for $500 with models from Craigslist, so it was pretty awesome.
Wow.
I love the Aussie gumption.
It's fantastic. you might not know this, I actually do a bit of modelling myself part-time, so if you're looking for a new sort of next fashion show.
Oh, great.
Show.
Got it. Come out with men's shoes, we'll let you know.
Yeah, I do. I won't get out of bed for less than $10,000 a day. Now, how have your lives changed since then? Has it been like, boom, now you've arrived?
Yeah, I mean, it's been pretty crazy. We were creative directing a show for Bondi Bather at Sydney Fashion Week a couple of weeks ago. We're about to head over to LA to run a party for Tubes, and later in the year we're going to be running a bunch of parties for Tubes in Melbourne, Sydney, Brisbane with board shot label Squash. So it's all been pretty hectic, but we're loving it.
Mm. Now, girls, obviously you're wearing those kind of tops that I love. That's very new season, isn't it?
Thank you.
Yeah, shoulders beautiful. Out. They're obviously very creative, but you're more focused on business now. Do you find that difficult?
I think we're both pretty entrepreneurial, and, you know, after being in front of the camera for the last 4 years with our blog, it's been really great to kind of be able to get our hands dirty. And the other thing is we really want to encourage girls to get into business.
So yes, every sale through Tubes, through tubes.com, $2 goes towards helping another female start their business. So that's something we're really passionate about.
It's just incredible how well you've done. Now, tell me, you're very much in demand by companies from all around the world. Does the attention still surprise you?
Yeah, I think it's pretty amazing. Yeah, it's pretty amazing where just, you know, starting a little online daily diary a few years ago has gotten us, and now we're working with brands like Shopbop, David Jones, and recently we worked with Holden to launch their car, the Spark. And, you know, that's a car full of amazing technological features that really speak to young women. So, you know, to work with brands that really fit in with us and things that we love is amazing.
Tell us about your shoes. I mean, we're talking about your business, but what makes your shoes so different? Weren't they inspired by kids' shoes?
Yeah, they were actually inspired by kids' shoes. And, I mean, I think through wearing them, we've actually realised that the best part about them is that they're super, super comfortable.
We don't have time for blisters. We're on the go all the time. We just, you know, we want to look good, but we want to be comfortable too, so.
And they're between $60 and $80, so they're super affordable, which is something, you know, we found is really lacking in the Australian market.
So you've got these awesome sandals, and what does the future hold next? Are you going to go into other things or other types of shoes?
Closed toes.
Closed toe shoes.
Yeah, maybe. We're open to suggestions, but we're about to launch our web series. We're about to launch our web series on YouTube for How to Live, and it's going to be all about our journey with Tubes and what we're doing, where we're going from here. So
yeah, and we recently launched a book, hashtag How to Live, and that's actually about to launch in the US. So that's kind of a big project of ours at the moment, which is really exciting.
Oh, well, girls, best of luck. Hashtag see you next time.
Thanks, guys.